Alrighty. So welcome back to the show. You know, I already know what it is. It's the Coffee Bean Show. We ain't doing nothing but everything, okay? So I'm sitting outside of the jewelry store right now, and I'm actually about to go in. And I'm about to buy jewelry from my peoples. If you're from TikTok, you know that I tell my supporters to send me however much they want to send me, and then I will go into the store and I will buy them whatever they want. And I write all my orders in this book, and then I go and I shop for them so they can have somebody to buy the jewelry, because a lot of people that wanted to buy jewelry from the place that I buy it from do not live in Georgia. So I do it for the people that can't go. So yeah. Moon, wow. We here, we outside. I'm cute as fuck. Hello, friend. How are you? Hey, friend.
How are you?
I'm good. Yes. Now look at all of this jewelry, y'all. They got new necklaces, actually, and I'm really fucking excited. Huh? Hi, nice to meet you. You want to be in my vlog? Say hey. Oh, hey, vlog. Hey, period. What's up, y'all? Oh, you here too?
Yeah.
Okay, we party in the building. Y'all know what's up. Okay, period. That's baby's unhappy. Okay, first thing first, you already know my can backpack. It's the backpack to keep the pack in the pack. I think I'm gonna do Danae first, actually. Yeah, because Miss Danae, she wants silver and gold. She wants a diamond. She wants a size 7, and she likes red, purple, lilac, and aquamarine. And she wants bracelets, necklaces, and rings. All right, so with how much she sent me, though, I'm only able to get her about like one solid thing. So I'm gonna get her something that's like silver and gold and a necklace, because I feel like a necklace is like the best. Like if somebody sent me $40 and I went to the jewelry store, I would want them to come out with a necklace if I sent them that much, you know what I'm saying? Because it's like, how did I send you $40 and you only gave me like a ring? You know what I mean? This necklace is so pretty to me. I feel like that's a really nice one. And she said she liked diamond. I like this at though, like at me, ho. At me. If it's a problem, at me, bitch. Nah, I'm playing with y'all. Okay. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this one. So yeah. Turn me up. Alright, and then you wanna take this. You wanna feed it through there, nice and smooth, like that, and boom, you got it. All right, so this one is for Miss Danae. I feel like she's really gonna like this. It's a really, really, really nice one. I know y'all cannot hear me, there's no way. I know it. Hey, I'm gonna put this at the front. You know how I do.
What the?
Yeah, no, you know I'm about to go shop some more. I just put it at the front, yeah. Thank you. Boom. So I know y'all has seen also that those good luck charms, I guess you could say, but they have them, and they have these in like jade and stuff like that. Now for me per se, I try not to get anything that I think is anything of their culture, because I, you know, that's disrespectful to ever try to impersonate anybody's culture. So don't do that. If you aren't sure, ask. Always ask, is this appropriating? But yeah. Boom. They playing my song right now. It's my favorite song. Okay, Miss Lisley Steffen, I'm picking you next. You said that you wanted some bracelets, necklaces, rings. So you want all of them, and you want it gold, and your size is a 8, and you have jade. That is so easy to shop for you. I don't thank you for being an easy shopper. So she said she wanted jade, like and this is the jade bucket. So I always try to pick ones that are fairly like nice color. You know, but I don't want to just like, you know, give them one like this. That's so small. No, I want to give you something that's like good quality, super cute, all that extra nice and stuff like that. I'm going to go with this one. This one's the one that spoke for me. So this is for my darling. And then let me grab a plate. It's crazy because I literally know the algorithm here. So that's for her. And then she wants a gold size. She wants a size 18. I remember she says, now they also have these here too, y'all. They also have like the chain, like just the chain link. So fire. But I remember she said she wanted gold. So gold. I'm sorry. It's tight in here, girl. So they have these like, oh, I think this is a tiger maybe. I don't know. I don't know. Something about just simplistic things like this go really well. Oh, she said she didn't want a diamond. So this is not the section for me for necklaces. But hey, I don't know. I'm not sure. I like these though. I like these a lot. So I'm gonna turn this one around. Oh, I hope I don't drop it. Cause if I drop it, that's that ass. That's my ass. Okay. They don't have a lot of gold with no diamond in them. I don't know. I seen a key, but I'm pretty sure that key is, yeah, that key is glistening the fuck out. And then they only have one section of gold on this one. And this is like, ooh, found it. Perfect. So I got her a beautiful dragon, and she said she wanted an 18 inch chain, so this is actually perfect. So this is for Miss Lisley. Yes, this is for Miss Lisley. And then the next is Amanda. So I'm gonna end up getting her one of these, since she said that she likes those type of colors. Okay, I'm gonna go over the other side because the other side's better. Oh, all right. Okay, so here, she said she liked blues and she wears size 8, and this finger's an 8. Bruh, I'm not gonna lie, y'all gonna call me the most like ratchetest jewelry shopper of life, but when people put their ring sizes, I match it with my finger. So I'll be like, okay, if you're size 8, it should fit my ring finger. Like, what the fuck? But yeah. Hashtag weird bitch. But I don't know. She says she likes red and greens. I don't really like the color of the reds here. They're not hitting like that, I guess you could say. Oh, that's kind of cute. I kind of like that. OMG. I know, you're good. He's so cute. These workers here are amazing. All right, and then so I got her this ring. Only reason why I got that ring is because, thank you. Reason why I got this ring is because of the detailing in the ring. So she just wants a straight silver necklace, which is fine. I'm the same way. I don't like diamond. That should be falling out. And I don't like it. So the beauty of this store is they sell like real jade, like actual real jade, and they pricey too. But sometimes you gotta pay the price for what you want, man. It's just what it is, She said rings, necklace is silver, but she don't like bling. Ooh, I know what I'm gonna get her. Cause she said she like purples too, right y'all? So this is a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Yes, do y'all see that? The crisp in there is, it's just beautiful, you know what I mean? It's just freaking astonishing. I like it and I love it. I hate that though. I grabbed, like when I came here, I had one and I grabbed like the last one of like the fire one. So yeah, I like this chain better. So, alright y'all, so I'm going to talk to y'all when I get in the car. I'm gonna show y'all everything that I bought for them, and yes, cause I need to focus, cause I can't focus while talking to y'all. So alrighty, I'll catch y'all later. Alright, hoes, we're done shopping, bitch, and I'm out. Oh wait, you must know me from TikTok. Hey bitch, be my blow. Be my blow. Hey,
what's your name? My name's Cameron.
Major.
Period, they bad bitches.
It was nice meeting y'all.
Really? Will y'all go in there, go all the way to the back. It's all the way to the back. You gonna find some good shit, for real. Bye, y'all. love meeting people. You good? I guess being this YouTuber and all that, I gotta start practicing safe precautions so people don't cancel me.
Oh, yeah.
Girl, what? Because everybody be in my comments like, she don't do this, she don't do that, she don't care. I don't, but I don't want to be canceled, so.
Surprise show day. All right. See, y'all gonna have to excuse my morning voice, because my morning voice sound like I smoked 60 pack of cigarettes a day. And it's hard as fuck to talk with. But y'all gonna have to excuse my morning voice, because it's hard as hell to talk with. Good morning, y'all. So I have a lot of stuff to do, and I really, 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 really want to be more organized with my stuff, because I feel like I have a lot of, like, just, you know, good opportunities and such just, like, passing by me just because I'm not capitalizing on everything that I'm supposed to be doing. So I'm going to get up. I'm going to make a list of all the shit that I need to do, and I'm going to get it done because I need to stay productive and focused. So, first thing I'm gonna do is first things first, I think what I'm gonna do, I was actually doing this promotion. So I have this campaign that hit me up and was asking to do a you know, like, they sent me a couple of their clothes and they'll give me a link and people will shop, and they said that we'll continue to do this. Their clothes on there were fire. Like, I'm talking about, there were a lot of dime pieces on that website that you, like, everybody's been looking for. So, you just gotta know how to dress, or you gotta know how you wanna dress up.
Okay, surprise show day. Okay, so basically right now, I am on the lovely wholesale site. So they are basically sending me 5 items for me to be able to promote for them, which I love. Like, I had gone on this website, bruh, and I swear I have found so many things, y'all, that I was just like, bruh, I have to have this. Like, it's making me squeal. Don't mind my knee, y'all. I'm a skater, so my knee's messed up. Alright, so I had screenshotted a bunch of stuff that I wanted, but I'm basically, I had screenshotted a lot of the stuff that I had wanted, but I'm gonna show them or send them, like, I'm gonna just try to make a fit, because they said they were only giving me 5 items that I could choose from, and I was just like, well, damn, because I really screenshotted, like, 50,000 items, but that's cool, because I'm so glad I'm getting anything for free, so I'm not tripping off that. So they had told me just to send them, you know, the link and the size that I need, so that's what I'm gonna be doing right now. Be a dope man. I don't know, bruh. I got 2 pants already that I know that I bought, but they have sets and stuff. Like, this shit is so cute for no fucking reason. But usually what I want, so I'm getting, okay, let me show y'all the pants that I'm getting. Or they said, they told me to pick 8 things, so it's called Lovely Street Brand. Great pants. Okay, but the only thing about this website, hold on. Ew, they got colored ones. I do not want that. What the fuck? I don't want black. So we're gonna go with this one. And the way I want these to fit, I want these to fit big. So I'm gonna get an extra large in that. Okay, and they said that I needed to copy the link. And then I guess I'm gonna just put it in my notes, because, dudes, I can't holistically and wholeheartedly cannot. All right, boom. So that's that. And then I'm gonna size extra large Boom. All right. So let's go back. So that's one of the pants that I'm getting because that's the one that I really wanted because that's fire. And yeah. I feel like I'm about to create videos that's like an hour long because people dead ass be sitting there like wanting to watch me that long and I just be feeling like, wow. I want these in a medium. Because their sizes, like, they, like, this is coming from China, so I feel like a medium is a small. Like, I don't know. Every time I order stuff, I'm like, well, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't an orderer, bruh. I'm a thrifter. I don't like spending over, like, $5 per clothing item. I don't know. It's kind of weird. So, yeah, I'm gonna do that in a size medium. Bruh. I don't know what happened to my M key, but like you have to press my M key dummy fucking hard for it to be able to press. And it's kind of annoying. Damn, my song stopped playing. All I wanted was a dope man. Kicking those in. It's hot as fuck. All right. No lie, no lie, no lie, no lie. I just want you to know that you are really special. No lie, no lie, no lie, no lie. I just want you to know that you are really special. Special. No lie, no lie, no lie, no lie. All right. So those are the two pants that I was thinking about getting so far. And then we're gonna try. Let's look at some tops. So they say all tops. When I tell y'all I am a crop top girl till I die. Like I don't know what it is for me, but I literally only wear crop tops with my stuff. And I don't know why. I just feel like it fits. Like it just. No cap. I've been wanting to get shirts like these, but it's like. So I really want to get these type of tops, but the only thing is it's just like I really hate the fact that these, like, I'm not a popular dresser. I hate, like, when I walk out in public and I see somebody's outfit that is like a little bit identical to mine, I start freaking the fuck out. And it's not because I'm just like, oh my gosh, nobody can be like me. No, you can't be like me. It's just like I don't know. I'm a fashionista, so like my style is like real intricate to me. Like I like this. I want it. Mama, tell him I want it. Mama, tell him I want it. This is the stitch that's pissing me off. This is shit that's pissing me off because I don't know if I should get this in a small or large because it's stretch. I'm gonna get it in a small. I'm gonna get it in a medium. No, because I want it tight. You know what? This is just gonna have to be like that one fuck up shirt where if it don't come out right, it just don't come out right. But I need to get one thing in small so if I continue to order from this place, I know for a God-given fact that I am not indeed a small. Right? Bruh, this is just too much. I don't know. I'm just an indecisive person. I can't ever choose anything right. Neither can I ever find anything to. You already know what I'm listening to, boy. That's shad Russian music from TikTok. You already know. Boom, da-da-dum. Ah. Da-da-dum. Woo! These niggas are hard. Okay, so we seeing the shirts. This is cute, but they only showing the back. So I don't know. So I have three pants. I'm so glad I found this, bro. Please. Yes. Ah! Oh. Let me stop moving. I don't know how I feel about this. Cause it's like, this could be, I'm honestly, matter of fact, I'm just gonna make this shirt. Cause bruh, I can literally find the fabric and that's such an easy shirt to make. We ain't in nine, Johnny's dry, y'all. I bet you ain't mine, y'all. I don't know, y'all. Cause all the tops that I'm seeing that I'm kind of liking that are crop top or tops like these, but I don't want to just rack up on one type of top. Like if I have that top that's already like that, then that top just gotta be like that. Like it's facts like that. You know what I'm saying? I don't just wanna make it die. Their crop tops are not hitting to me because they're not crop. They're just like tight shirts. They're not crop tops. But I mean, let's go for sweaters and sweatshirts and hoodies. That's good. Cause I can also turn around, I could buy a fire ass sweatshirt, fire ass sweatpants, and we'll run it like that, yeah. Either I'm blind as hell or bruh, not y'all watching me shop for real. What's this? Bruh, my mama has a printing press downstairs, bro. Half of these shirts, I've... the fuck? My mama has a printing press downstairs. Like, half of these damn shirts, my mama most definitely can, like, whip up. So I'm just sitting here like... well... I use the printing press too, so it's like, what I mean by that is just that I don't want to order something that I can make myself, you know what I'm saying? Like, I want to order something that I'm like, nah, dog, like, I gotta buy this, because I'm not going to be able to, like, remaster that shit. But, oh, that's all they have for sweaters? Okay, fuck it. So then for tops, I'm just gonna go, let's try, they say camisole and tank top. Maybe that's gonna give me the shit that I've been looking for, I guess, in tops. This is a cute design of the shirt. I love the way this is designed, but I don't necessarily like the title and shit on it, but that's cool. No, I think I've seen all these tops and I think I definitely scrolled past it. No cap, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and settle down with two of the same tops only because they only have a medium and large, not doing it. No, I'm not gonna do that. Let's try to be diverse. Let's not try to do that. Oh, I'm so stupid. Let me go. Let me go to men's section. You know for a fact, bro, if you're a man, bro, you're gonna shop for in the men's section. Like, the men always has spicier stuff for some reason. Like, them shits just needed to go. Like, surprise, shorty! Wow. Alright, y'all. So, right now, we are practicing our dance. We're practicing a dance for our audition that we have to do. Since we have to do our audition, Lay gotta come up with the choreography, and we gotta, the whole team has to learn the choreography, obviously. So, choreography's done. So, with that being said, we are about to do that. So y'all about to see our choreography and stuff like that. And then after that, I got like a test to finish for a girl. I got something else to finish for a girl. And then after that, I'll be done. So yeah, let's get into it. Darling, I don't wish you well. When you ain't with me, I hope you crying. I know it's wrong, but just trying to be honest. Okay, y'all, so I'm with Lazy.
Yeah, y'all saw that, y'all. That shit was serious.
Literally lazy as fuck. Okay, so I'm actually about to take Lay to one of my favorite spots in the world. This is like where I literally have so many meditations, so many this, so many that. Like, can't even.
This is one of my favorite videos, bro. Look.
Yes. What? Girl, I can't even see if they can see.
It's cute right here. It's a little bad.
All right, so let me show y'all.
I still never heard the original version of that song.
Oh, and I never will. I don't want to hear the original.
They need to finish that one and make it like a song. Because they only got their TikTok
snippets. Excited? She's about to see. Yeah. She about to see. This is where. No, y'all. This is where a lot of shit went down. Like, a lot of shit in my life went down at this damn river. It's finna be fire. It's been every five. So in the summer, like, it'll be like big ass trees right here. It'll be lit up. I don't know if we can actually go down here because I don't know the water levels because it was just raining. So we about to see. I don't know, Lace. Looking kind of high, but it's cool because I actually have a spot in the You gonna see? Just come on. I'm gonna take you to the spot in the woods. Yes. Look at this. This. Look at this sand. It's kind of like an at-home beach. In a sense, like an at-home beach for sure. Yeah. This shit is so pretty.
Beautiful.
Yes. Yes, darling.
I feel like stupid.
Stupid, bruh.
We can sit at the top.
It's a lot of shit that we about to do. Yeah, she don't know. She don't know that we about to climb this right here. And that's a lot. So let's go. Alright, fuck. Alright. No, come on.
I'm not gonna be able to get that down.
Yeah, you are.
I got
them. I promise you.
Like sliding as I'm walking regularly.
I promise you, you're gonna be able to get back down. Come on, stop being black, bruh. Come on.
It's like coming off as I'm walking.
You could at least use my hand for help. Look, are you gonna
get up it? I'm trying to say like when I go down.
It's gonna be easier when you go down. Fuck. Step on top of that rock right there.
Man.
Nah, right there. Right here. Yeah. Yeah. Now just walk straight under that lodge. And I'm right behind you. Oh, shit. This is fun. All right, yeah, let's go. This what I put on the cover. Wasn't that bad, was it? different seats.
Pretty.
You said it's pretty? Yeah, so. We're here.
We're live.
And this is my view. If you see over there, bruh, there's like a whole other water park. All right, so look, in the summer, if you look all the way over there, you see back there? You see that big ass waterfall right there?
Yeah.
We will ride that waterfall all the way down up until over there.
Like
a river raft. Yeah. Like I would be in like a river raft. I actually need to hit my ex up about that shit because I was the person that bought both of those river rafts and I don't know what he thought he was gonna keep that. The caucasity in him truly jumped out. I know this vlog was a little bit confusing because I literally jumped from, this was like, I would say about a month's worth of footage just all combined into one video. So vlogs will be definitely more organized and one day-ish, but I did want to put out some type of vlog for y'all. But I hope you all enjoyed this vlog. I hope you all were able to see a little piece of me, a little piece of how unorganized my life is and how much I just be everywhere and doing anything. If y'all liked what y'all saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Oh yeah. Just subscribe, like, comment so y'all can see more because I'm focusing now on YouTube. So with that being said, hope y'all enjoyed the video and I will see y'all later. See you later, coffee beans.